This is now Goat Island. I don't know if there's any goats or whatever these. But they say this is Goat Island or across the water is a Goat Island. Hey, look at my car. Look how screw my car is standing. Oh, I hope it's gonna be cool. It's really parking is very, very restricted. Yeah. Oh, this is a place, yeah. Changing times. Some of the words they say: snorkeling, paddling, swimming, snorkeling, kayaking, glass bottom, scuba diving, discover center. Next to me, this is the way down to the beach. See, wow. So cool. Can we take a walk this way? Come. Can we take a slow walk this way? Fire department people. Dogs. Oh, look how pretty they are. This is cool. I love it. They're so beautiful. Oh, they see me going there. This is where we're gonna sit. I'm not there. There's your bag. I wanna take a walk up to the top. It's nice and steep. See the helicopter is full. Let me just turn around and show quickly what it looks like from here at the top. This is really beautiful. It's a busy place. You can see how many people are snorkeling there. that some of these fish that goes old up to the age of 60 years of age. Wow. Look what they say, health star. Go read, die back. Stay on track and clean your gear. We all down there. This is a nice road. Don't know where it goes to, but let's check it out. Very tiring. But nice, it's a nice feeling, it's a good feeling. Let's have a look and see what's happening over here. Oh, there's all drainage, the pipes and things. Oh, there's a carbon. Oh, looks to me like the bus is still busy fixing it up. Looks to me they've landed and there it goes off. Looks like a water storage tank, a reservoir. Ooh. It's nice to look at all the sights in there, what it looks like, where I come from. Let's get a closer look to the helicopter. Just stay clear there, please. There's the guys. What a nice helicopter. Look at this view. Switched off now.
Bye Dave the Dutchman!
Nah. Now here we're coming now to where everybody is doing their experience and snorkeling and scuba diving. Oh. Look at all these people in this snorkeling. How awesome is this? So just look at all those people there snorkeling. Look at how count this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Ah, well, there's about 50. just in that one spot. And then there'll be also some more. But realistically, that is my, the main point there. You're doing snorkeling because most of the people are there with the reefs. That's good, buddy.
Cold at first, but once you're in, it's okay. They start becoming nice. Yes. Now this is our camping spot. This one, this and this one there. Now this is my boy. This is my son Clement.
Perfect weather.
Yeah, perfect weather. Mm. Yeah.